Police recently evicted residents in areas of Umbuya, Katogo, Chinawataka, Acholi Quarters and Thailand on grounds that they had illegally settled on the land belonging to Chireka Police. Today, residents came to a consensus and protested in a bid to reinstate the demolished houses of their colleagues in Thailand. These lit fire amidst roads in order to halt police from carrying out the eviction, which was followed by firing of tear gas. Police managed to arrest some of the locals and ordered them to put out the fires which had been lit up amidst the roads. This angered residents because of the way police evicted locals, some of whom are currently residing on verandas.
Chalimbuchiamu, kubanga boba menya bumenya, bobe nyine bekwatiranga ensulu ne bajja ne bamenya abantu misana teke. Tewaina court order, le minister wa land zitabirimu, kwegamba ensonga zino zava abantu, zava damu government mu ngalo.
The chairperson of Kasokoso, Ali Mwanda, with his deputy, Haji Musa Sulaiman Sechigude, decried the police acts against their residents, saying that the people who wanted to reinstate their houses were not intending to do it on the barracks land.
When police surveyed this land, it was discovered that almost 2.5 acres of the land didn't belong to them, and that's why residents wanted to construct temporary shelters.
The local councillors of the area, including Fred Maiso and David Sechizivu Muya, have asked the government to devise the most possible means to compensate the evicted people because most of them are stranded and have nowhere to find shelter.
Today we didn't want to protest. All we wanted was to find shelter for the residents whose houses were destroyed. And we are pleading to at least put up tents for the time being.
Asura, era bantu basabye bajira babira obateko bitent.
Nga abakulembeze bitukanya ona kulugulu. Era ne tukola mu mulimu ne sonde nsimbi kudukira banaffe abamenyerwa amayumba gabwe. Natwagala buli yamenyerwa nyumba sokaze wakayumba akayumba akatemporary asobole okubeera mu. Kubanga ekintu nyo ekisinga ekyetaka kyalekebwayo. Tugamba polisi yoyigamba nti wayo sigalenga wayo.
Following the chaos, normal business was affected as most of the shops were closed. The Deputy Inspector General of Police, Major General Geoffrey Tumsime Kasigazi, noted that police will progressively evict people who find shelter on barracks land without an ounce of compensation. Story compiled by James Magala for the news.